Tonight at 11, a high risk for severe storms. I'm tracking the chance of flooding and damaging winds.
Plus, one of the city's most resourceful crime-fighting tools hasn't been working. Defender Nathan Morbido presses the city to take action tonight at 11.